Good afternoon. Welcome to the May commencement for Sam Houston State University and our 142nd year of operation. Will you please stand for posting of the colors by the Sam Houston State University ROTC Color Guard and join in the singing of the national anthem. Please remain standing respectfully until the Color Guard has exited the Coliseum.
Hey, colors! Forward, right, left, right, left, right. Left, right, left, right. Left, right, left, right. Left, right, left, right. Left, right, right time. Right, left, right, left, right. Left, right, color guard. Ha! Left, face. Present, heart.
Please be seated. Please join me now in recognizing members of the platform party who will not be introduced later during the program. May I ask each to stand as their name is called? Please hold your applause until all are introduced. Dr. John Pascarella, Dean of the College of Science and Engineering Technology. Dr. Wesley Lawrence, Assistant Professor of Music. Mr. Scott McCarley, President of the Alumni Board of Directors. Esteemed guests, please join me in recognizing these members of the platform party. At this time, it is an honor and my pleasure to present the President of Sam Houston State University, Dr. Elisa White.
Good afternoon. It's wonderful to see you here today. Honored guests, faculty, staff, alumni, and most especially our graduates. So as you were processing in, you might not have seen that many of those who were here to celebrate you gave you a standing ovation. I'm not sure if it was applause, of gratitude, of honor. It could have been a little relief in there that they are happy to be here with you today, and we're happy to have them. We have a very special guest joining us in today's ceremony, so help me welcome Dr. Audrey Young, District 8 Representative for the Texas State Board of Education. Thank you, Dr. Young, for joining us. We're happy to have you. It is such an honor to be here today. Commencement is always my favorite day, and I'll tell you why in just a moment. But more than even today, it's an absolute honor to be your president and to serve Sam Houston today and every day. Everything we do, the faculty, the staff, and the administration, culminates today. This day is evidence of your persistence over years to pursue a degree. This is the why, and this is the payoff, and you are the why. This commencement week, has to be more special than most. The 2020-2021 academic year has been a year of challenges. A year ago, I didn't know if we would be here. I didn't know if we would not have to close for spring break or close for Thanksgiving, but you worked so hard with the faculty and staff to do what you could so that we could continue on and be here today. The pandemic has all impacted us in different ways. All Bearcat families have experienced challenges, and some have experienced great loss. But today, we're celebrating. We're celebrating your accomplishment. We're celebrating you. We're celebrating how you overcame and rose above difficult circumstances to accomplish your goals of obtaining degrees that will transform your lives, your families, and your communities. That's important because you've been tested, you've been tried, and you made it. Today we are celebrating you, and it is your hard work, it's your determination. That's why if I'm hiring people, you're my people, because I know that you can do whatever you set out to do. But you've also had support of family and friends and our wonderful faculty and staff. Our faculty and staff have walked with you on your journey. We have outstanding faculty who have studied at some of the most prestigious universities in the world. They have provided excellent instruction. They've worked with you in labs on research projects. They've offered recommendations for jobs or graduate school, and they're applauding you today, if not here, on live stream. Staff have also often been the front line as you've navigated the life of a college student, particularly those undergrads who've needed help with registration or dorm assignments, counseling. They have that big box of tissue right there that you have availed yourself of from time to time. And I'm very grateful for our staff who keep our campus gorgeous and safe. A lot of work goes in to keeping the Sam Houston State University the university we love to be. And so I'm very appreciative of the great work of our faculty, staff, and administration, also who figured out, especially that commencement committee, who figured out how we could be here today in person, together. And so I'd like for you to join me in thanking everyone who got us here today. And you. So I mentioned that standing ovation. There's a lot of meaning that goes in that, because today you are fulfilling a dream. Commencement's important. Graduation's important. You've graduated from something, but you're commencing something. But those dreams that you have that are being realized have been dreamed by your family before you even dared think of it. And so there are people here today who are also having a dream fulfilled because they see the payoff also in the work that you've accomplished. And so to honor them and recognize them, if you are a parent or a grandparent of a graduate, would you please stand? You're about to get a good raise when these kids come home. Now, a lot of our students are married, have partners. So if you are a spouse or a partner, please stand. And perhaps those who've watched mom or dad study when they wanted them to do something else with them. If you are the child of a graduate, please stand. And along with those children, if you're a sibling of a graduate, please stand. I'm trying to identify those of you who are college age because we want you to be next. So think about that. You know, you've all made sacrifices for your graduates to be here today. You've made financial investments. You've delayed family vacations. You've offered encouragement. And I know our graduates appreciate you, and I do too. So thank you for making education a priority in your family. So graduation is a time to imagine. As I said earlier, you're commencing. You are getting ready to launch. And a lot of you are already working in your chosen professions, and I understand that. But you have reached another milestone. And you've already demonstrated that you can achieve whatever challenges come. One of the lessons this last year has taught us is that we don't know what's ahead. We don't know what's around the bend. But you've already demonstrated your ability to overcome and survive and thrive. And so I congratulate you for that. I congratulate you for excelling. You are a Bearcat, and the entire Bearcat family celebrates your achievement with you. So congratulations, class of 2021, and graduate students, and my very best wishes for all.
Dr. White. At this time, Dean Pascarella will certify candidates for master's degrees from the College of Science and Engineering Technology.
Those candidates for the master's degree who are majors in the various departments in the College of Science and Engineering Technology, please rise when the name of your program is called. Agriculture. Sustainable Agriculture and Food Environment. Biology. Chemistry, Computing and Information Science, Digital Forensics, Information Assurance and Cybersecurity, Geographic Information Systems, Mathematics, and Statistics. Dr. White, I certify that each student whose name appears on the official graduation list has completed the requirements for the appropriate master's degree and is entitled to the rights and privileges thereunto appertaining.
By authority vested in me by the Board of Regents of the Texas State University System, I confer on each of you the appropriate master's degree.
Please be seated. Will the marshals please escort the recipients of these master's degrees to the platform?
Blake Dustin Boggs. Ashley Catherine Kahn. Emily Nicole Desmereaux. Megan Phyllis Greenwood. Vindani Hera. Christopher C. Herring. Emeka Bobby Kaniku. Ivan Iram Kofiga. Kelsey Ryan Lane. Cassidy Lee Lehman. Derek James Lemons. Madeline Elizabeth Marquette. Lindsay Ann McFarland. Anagama Muthumali. Sarah Joy Ortega. Olajida Oluwatayu Salawu. Blake Michael Webb. Mark David Witt. Tuba Elmas.
Esteemed guests, you may have noticed in your program the names of baccalaureate students who have distinguished themselves through outstanding academic achievement. To be graduated cum laude, a student must have achieved an overall grade point average of at least 3.5 out of a possible 4.0. To be graduated magna cum laude, a student must have earned at least a 3.67 grade point average. And to be graduated summa cum laude, a student must have achieved a 3.86 grade point average or higher. These students are to be congratulated for their outstanding performance. Will those students graduating cum laude please rise and be recognized? Congratulations, you may be seated. Will those students graduating magna cum laude please rise and be recognized? Congratulations, you may be seated. Will those students graduating summa cum laude please rise and be recognized? Congratulations, you may be seated. Dr. White, at this time, Dean Pascarella will certify candidates for baccalaureate degrees from the College of Science and Engineering Technology.
Those candidates for the bachelor's degree who are majors in the various departments in the College of Science and Engineering Technology, please rise when the name of your program is called. Agricultural Sciences, all programs. Applied Arts and Science. Engineering Technology, all programs. Chemistry and Forensic Chemistry. Composite Science. Computer Science. Cybersecurity and Software Engineering. Environmental Science, Geography and Geology. Mathematics. Physics. Dr. White, I certify that each student whose name appears on the official graduation list has completed the requirements for the appropriate bachelor's degree and is entitled to the rights and privileges thereunto appertaining.
Would all undergraduates please rise? By the authority vested in me by the Board of Regents of the Texas State University System, I confer on each of you the appropriate bachelor's degree.
You may be seated. In a display of respect for the graduates and their families, please refrain from using artificial noisemakers as the graduate names are called. This will assure that the name of each is distinctly heard. Will the marshals please escort the recipients of these undergraduate degrees to the platform?
Ryan Scott Duty. Sajolise Abdullah Colon. Tazyamoma Abraham. Audrey Ann Accord. Dheeraj Adhikari. Robert Aguirre. Mackenzie Taylor Alexander. Pamela Aravalo, magna cum laude. Summer Anastasia Armitage. Daryl Wayne Arant. Kaylee Nicole Auk, magna cum laude, Honors, Honors College. Oscar Uriel Avila, magna cum laude. Madison Lene Barbosa, magna cum laude. Caitlin Desiree Barkley. Matthew Thomas Biasucci, cum laude. Brianna Kylene Bolt. Helen Louise Bray. Hunter J. Bro. Zachary Michael Broussard. Devante Rashad Brown. Madison Nicole Brown. Sean Alexander Burnett. Christopher Lloyd Burns. Brandon William Butler. Marina Marie Cantu. Latea Precious Carrington, cum laude. Skylar N. Cartwright. Haley Caitlin Clark. Samantha Diane Clem, magna cum laude, Honors, Honors College. Kayla Nicole Clement, summa cum laude, Honors, Honors College. Brittany J. Condry. Alexander Francois Alvarado Cowles. Daisy Gail Davis. Mitchell Kenneth Davis. Zane Taylor Davis. Jacory Deshaun Davison. Justin Emmett DeBoard. Maria Vanessa Del Valle, Honors, Honors College. Regin H. DeLisandre. Alondra Diaz. Cheyenne Chanel Dolch, summa cum laude. Sabrina Nicole Doyle. Dylan D. Dunn, magna cum laude. Kaylee Jean Enley. Michaela Christine Farley. James Paul Ferris II. Jaylene Thais. Jesus Alder Flores. James Wesley Floyd. Adam Michael Foger. Brandon Keith Foster, summa cum laude. Jameson Corley Franz. Dominique Jacqueline Gadberry. Alejandro Garcia. Cesar Ivan Garza Sanchez, magna cum laude, academic distinction. Joseph Alois Geistman. Jordan Ann Getz. Aaron David Gibson. James Guy George Garish. Susanna Jordan Gilbert, cum laude. Ryan Alexander Goldstein. Antoinisha Renee Green. Ever Nathaniel Guzman. Rachel Brennan Hargraves, magna cum laude. Sandy Marcella Harris, magna cum laude. Tyler Mason Hendershot. Catherine Jane Henderson. Patricia Hernandez. Allison Elizaveta Hilpert. Brian Joseph Hines. Christopher Aaron Hager. Cameron Michael Holscher. Aurelia Marie Holifield, summa cum laude. Megan Simone Hopes. Haley Elizabeth Horrell, magna cum laude. Kendall Calloway Howerton. Virginia R. Huggins. Jaylee Nicole Hullum. Allison Marie Ingram. Jacqueline Jimenez, cum laude. Hannah Lynn Johnson. Carissa Johnson. Tanner Paul Jones. Prabhat Kumar KC, magna cum laude. Kaylin Ann Keith. Caden Thomas Keller. Kyler David Kelly, cum laude, academic distinction. Jacob Tyler Kessler. Ashley Nicole Koenig, cum laude, honors, honors college. Casey Nicole Kretschmar. Madison Carol Criticus. Courtney Marie Kubala. Mackenzie Alexis Keene, magna cum laude, honors, honors college, academic distinction. Surav Lamsal. Caroline Ashley Larimore. Brittany Nicole Leggett. Kaylee Brooke Lenormand. Casey Ann Lewis. Ashley Elaine Lott. Brian Alexander Lowry, cum laude. Adam Mahmoud Madawara. Erin Elizabeth Madera, cum laude. Megan Catherine Mann. Abel Marrero III. Jorge Alexis Martinez. Marissa Olivia Martinez, cum laude. Tamar Janae McDonald. Lane Thomas McGeehee. Katie Lauren McCray. Morgan Lynn Myers. James K.B. Menard, summa cum laude. Eric Moctezuma Perez. Zachary Thomas Mochigemba. William Parker Moore. Devin Nicole Morales. Vivian Moreno. Madison Danielle Myers. Zachary Stone Neighbors, cum laude. Megan Leanne Nash. Brianna Chloe Nelson, magna cum laude, academic distinction. Edgar Nino. Aaron Sidney O'Brien. Morgan Lee Ognoski. Prince Owusu. Konstantinos Yorgas Papakastas. Brianna N. Parker. Tiffany Ann Patilla. Roxana Perez. Ryan K. Phillips, summa cum laude. Dustin Earl Pickle. Logan Riley Quinn. Kenya Paloma Rabadan. Robert Wesley Reddix. Ashlyn Dell Reed. Markesha Yvette Reed. Reed Brian Reichart, summa cum laude. Braden Renee Rice, magna cum laude. Brigham D. Richardson. Brady Morgan Risner. Lexi Elaine Robertson. Mariana Briseda Rodriguez. Katie Lynn Rogers. Benito Rojas III. Zulema Nohimo Romero. Brittany Eileen Rosa Ticas. Rachel Nicole Ross, cum laude. Jordan Brooke Rufino. Jared Paul Rumbo. Andrew Joseph Ruth. Connor Michael Salerno, cum laude. Dania Elizabeth Salmeron. Emmanuel Adolfo Sanchez. Ileana M. Sanchez, magna cum laude. Giancarlo Isaac Sanchez. Casey Coe Sanders. Dustin Allen Sawyer. Benjamin James Schmid. Jesse Tyler Schultz. Lauren Mackenzie Scott. Lance David Sebesta, magna cum laude, honors, honors college. Sean A. Shaw. Taylor Alexis Shelley, summa cum laude. Joshua David Shepherd. Joshua Hamilton Shepherd. Michael David Shields, magna cum laude, honors, honors college. Nicola Lynn Schost, cum laude. Dejas Shrestha. Brady Simmons. Mason Givens Simmons. Savannah Lynn Smith. Will Garrett Soward. Marissa Lynn Stevens. Isabella M. Stokes. Courtney Michelle Sullivan. Lauren Ashley Tates, cum laude. Calvin Terrell. Nicholas Terrell Fial. Kestley E. Tinklepaw. Ty Allen Turner. Lindell Joseph Venable. Trevor Dane Wagley. Darren Jared Walker. Hunter Kai Walker. William G. Ware. Andrew Joseph Warren. Thomas Doyle Wellborn. Sydney Nicole Welch, cum laude. Whitley Dorothy Josephine Whitlow. Jenna Beth Williams. Madison Brianna Williams. Kyle James Wimberly. Lauren Ashley Wood, magna cum laude, honors, honors college. Kevin Devon Woodard. Nicholas Martin Wright. Anne Jeanette Guidish. Braden Lawrence Gorko. Jelani A. Callender. Jenna May Goins. Brianna Isabella Ecolango, magna cum laude, honors, honors college. Brenda Elizabeth Castro. William Tanner Ursel. Joseph David Strachan. Yalchin Tuff. Muchayat Kaya. Emily Elise Garcia.
Please join me in recognizing our new alumni. At this time, Mr. Scott McCarley, President of the Alumni Board of Directors, would like to share a few words with our graduates.
How about these graduates? Let's give them one more hand. What an accomplishment. I'm Scott McCarley, proud graduate of the classes of 1973 and 1975, and the current president of the SHSU Alumni Association. On behalf of the Alumni Association, it is my honor to offer congratulations to you on the distinguished occasion of your graduation and to welcome you into the family of more than 130,000 alumni living across the nation and around the world. At this time, would all graduates please rise? It is my distinct honor and indeed my privilege to induct you into membership of the Sam Houston State University Alumni Association, conferring upon you all privileges and responsibilities appertaining to your alumni status. Congratulations. You may be seated. Please accept our gift of the alumni lapel pin to wear and show your Bearcat pride wherever you go. Because as alumni, you have the opportunity to help sculpt the future of this great institution through your success as leaders and citizens of the greater community. In closing, congratulations again on your most significant accomplishment. And remember, your Bearcat family is always here for you. Congratulations. Eat 'em up, cats.
Will you please stand and join Professor Lawrence in singing the alma mater and remain standing while the platform party exits?
To victory.